Set history right again. Use the TNT in the singularity to open a rift to 1955. Then destroy the reactor with the E99 bomb. Once the singularity is destroyed, the truth of history will be restored. Go on now, Captain. Good luck.
Down memory lane, Captain. You look surprised. All that effort to destroy the singularity when all I had to do was simply rebuild it. Now, give me the TMD.
Don't rankle. We're missing something, but we can figure it out. We can still set things right.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. And you lost.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. That's it! The singularity is not the problem. You went back in time and saved Demichev from being killed in the burning building. Remember?
Yes!
to change back. You cannot let Demetchev live.
It won't work. You've already tried that and failed. Don't you remember who else was there, Captain Renko? That other man was you.
He's right, Captain. You are the anomaly. Which means the only way to correct the timeline is for you to stop yourself.
You mean kill himself? You're asking a man to sacrifice himself for something you've been mistaken about. How many times now? I'm not sure you're a reliable authority, Beresov.
Renko, don't listen to him. You can save the world!
So you say. But Captain, think about what you were before all of this. A drone in the Hive. I can offer you a whole other life. Things you could only imagine. At your fingertips. Give me the TMD. And help rule the world.
Is this a world you want to be a part of, Renko? Look around you! Look at all the suffering this man has caused!
No visionary leader is without his critics.
Renko, he is not a leader. He's a mass murderer, a dictator. You must stop him at all costs. Use the TMD on the Singularity, travel back in time, and kill yourself!
Well, that certainly sounds like an attractive offer. Or, you can prove your loyalty to me by killing Beresov. And I will grant you unlimited power. Make your choice, Captain.
Joe. Camera 2-1.